Perfect tags for this video are some like how to properly tag YouTube videos, how to tag video on YouTube, and how to tag videos on YouTube for top search. And it's actually really easy to come up with these kinds of tags. All you need is YouTube search. So when you go to YouTube search here, then think about what kind of search terms would viewers type into the search bar that help them find a video that you plan to produce. That's all you need to think. So in my case, it's about tagging YouTube videos, right? So it's natural that I start to type how to tag, right? And these search bar suggestions here, these are all potential tags, but of course not all of them. They have to fit what your video is about. And in my case, I'm not talking about Instagram, for example. So how to tag YouTube videos is a perfect match. How to tag YouTube videos to get more views as well. So is these kind of suggestions that you see there are the basis to collect the tags that you use in your videos. You don't necessarily need a YouTube tool to help you with the tags, but let's go to Morningfame's keyword research tool where it is a little bit easier. So here we have a search bar, the same search bar that you find on YouTube, and let's type in how to tag again. So here we go. And here I just select those suggestions that fit what my video is about, right? So I select how to tag YouTube videos, that is a fit, Instagram, Facebook, all that is not interesting. But of course here, how to tag your YouTube videos on YouTube. So now I already have these two tags in my list that I will be using for this video. And then the next step is to think again, what kind of search term could viewers type into the search bar in order to find a video like yours? Or how did you, by the way, find my video? If you came through search, let me know in the comments which search term you used in order to find this video here. All right, let's dig a little bit deeper here. How to tag and then videos maybe. All right, here we have more suggestions, how to tag video on YouTube, how to tag videos to get more views. All good, how to tag videos. Everything else is about other platforms. Here we have one more that is matching. And let's add this one. And then of course, I can imagine that people not always go through how to do something, right? They could also type a different search term. In this case, I can imagine YouTube tags and something about that. So YouTube tags to get views, YouTube tags 2020. So this way I collect even more tags that all fit the topic of my video, right? And you probably think about, why am I so relaxed to collect those tags? I mean, I know many of you out there are in the mindset that you have to fine-tune your tags, that they are perfect so that they make your video rank in search, right? But actually, this is not really the case, that it is so important. All you need to do, that's the goal with your tags, is to explain the YouTube search algorithm, the topic of your video. So all you do here is to collect different search terms that all explain the topic. And that's all you need to do. You don't have to fine-tune your tags so that they are perfect for whatever you have learned in other videos before, because the YouTube search algorithm has the ability, as soon as you explain the video topic to the algorithm, it can take it from there and rank your videos even for search terms that you didn't use in your tags. And since I developed a tool that helps with your YouTube SEO, I have the data to prove it to you. Users of Morningfame already know I have this report where you see the different search terms through which your videos get views, right? And I analyze here whether this search term, in this case, impression click-through rate YouTube, is included in the metadata. So in this case, the tags don't include this search term. Or in this case, in this video, I actually included the search term YouTube hashtags in the tags of this video here. So I have the data to see whether the search terms via which all those videos get their views are included in the tags or not. And interestingly, the result is if you look at the tags and all the search terms that bring videos views, I actually looked at well above 100,000 videos and search terms and found out that 75% of all views that those videos get are from search terms that are included in the tags. But still, 43% of all the search terms that bring those videos views are not search terms that are included in the tags. So the algorithm has the ability to rank your videos even for more search terms that you didn't even think of before. And by the way, we also know, of course, that not only tags are important, our titles, our descriptions are also important. So I did the same study here for title description tags combined. 68% of all views that videos get via YouTube search are actually from search terms that are included in either the title description or the tags. But still, as you see here, 1/3 of all the views are coming from search terms that are nowhere to be seen in the metadata, in the title description and tags of the videos. So this again shows we do a lot with our YouTube SEO. We tell YouTube the topic of your video, but the YouTube search algorithm has the ability to look at a broader range of search terms, some you didn't even think of before, and still rank your videos there. So that means we can be relaxed about our tags. All we need to do is to explain the video topic to the algorithm, and that's it. The algorithm takes it from there. So we explain YouTube the topic of our video. And how do we do this? Well, the YouTube search algorithm thinks in search terms. I mean, that's all the search algorithm knows, right? It gets from the viewers those search terms, everything that they type into the search bar, and then the algorithm has to find the right videos for the search term that the viewer just entered into the search bar. So this is the reason why the YouTube search algorithm thinks in search terms. And that is also the reason why we need to put search terms into our tags. And that is actually what we just did. When we enter something here into the search bar, then YouTube predicts the search terms that the viewer currently intends to enter. So what you see here, these suggestions are all search terms that many viewers already entered beforehand in the past into the search bar. And that is the reason why the YouTube search bar can predict which search term the viewer currently wants to enter. So everything that you see here in the suggestions are search terms that are the terms that the YouTube search algorithm thinks about, so to say. And this way we know what kind of terms we have to put into our tags. All right, now the main reason I think you are here watching this video is because you want your videos to rank higher in search, right? Tags actually don't do much about that. I mean, you probably heard that in other videos, but we have to be careful there because YouTube changed how the algorithm works and a lot of outdated information is out there. So what tags actually do is tell YouTube where to rank the videos. But how high they rank, this involves more than just tags. Tags play an important role in this SEO process, how to rank your videos higher in search, but it's only one part of the whole process. So let's dive a little bit deeper. Everyone who already knows the full SEO process that includes tags but is more than just the tags knows that we optimize our videos mainly for one main target search term. And in my case, as you can see here at the top, I decided to optimize my video around the search term how to properly tag your YouTube videos. So I should also include this as a tag here. So what I do here is adding that as well. How to properly tag your YouTube videos 2020 is a good choice as well, which I should add. And here we also have something related, how to properly tag YouTube videos. So let's include that as well. And by the way, what you see here is very similar to the search bar suggestions that you saw on YouTube. So if you are a little bit confused about what you see here, the basis, the inspiration is always those search bar suggestions. So what I have now here in full are search terms evolving around my main target search term that I optimize my video around and variations of this. So 2020 or without the year in that. So how to properly tag YouTube videos just like this. Then, of course, those that we already entered here based on some guesses which search terms people might enter in order to find a video about how to tag a video, right? So how to tag, we had in the beginning, that was one prefix where we looked up the search bar recommendations and based on that filled our tags. And then, of course, another source of inspiration of what kind of tags we can use are the videos that already rank for the search terms you want to rank for. So in my case, my main target search term is how to properly tag your YouTube videos. And we see those already ranking videos here. And then the idea is, of course, to use tags that other videos that already rank here, for example, these ones here, in our tags as well. Of course, you need a tool in order to see the tags that other videos have, but choose whatever you are. TubeBuddy, vidIQ, all are good choices that show you the tags, and of course Morningfame. And in Morningfame, we have a feature here when we are back at the section where we add our tags. We have the use tags link here, which opens a list of all the tags that the already ranking videos use as well. And we can see here, for example, more than 10 of the top 20 videos are using the tag YouTube tags. So let me add that as well. And then how to tag YouTube videos to get more views. That is a good fit as well. How to tag YouTube videos to rank higher. Good idea as well. Let me add that. And with that, I'm a little bit overboard, as you can see here, with a 500 character limit. So let me remove a few. For example, YouTube tags 2020. I already have YouTube tags as a regular one. So in order to explain YouTube the video topic, this doesn't add much more information. So let me remove that. Even without it, YouTube will still understand the topic of my video. And I'm still overboard a little bit. So let's remove this one, for example. Doesn't matter too much whether you fine-tune your tags. As I explained to you in the beginning, right? It is not about having the perfect tags, but having the tags in a way so that the algorithm understands the topic of your video. So with that, now we have the tags complete. Usually I also add my channel tag, Morningfame in this case, and with that I'm done. But of course, remember, YouTube tags are only one part of the SEO process, the process that makes your video rank higher. So now it's time for the full SEO process. Here you go. All right, I hope that helped. This process is the full one that explains you everything you need to know in order to rank your videos. And then remember again, this part about the YouTube tags, which explains you that part in a little bit more detail, but without the full process, it won't work. So make sure to check that out. Cheers, my friends.